Mr. Kim Jong, please fix your haircut. It's awful, okay? Get yourself a stylist, because this whole look, you know, when I do have a private life, and when I go out, it's not very sexy.
The wall is coming. It's going to be huge. China has a wall.